the thing is they're on about talking about maybe we have a bungalow. If we have a bungalow, it will be definitely have a double garage with a big workshop on the back to put all my tools in. And that's how it is.
Did you also mention, Dennis, about
did you also mention something today?
Well, I'm gonna decide now that I'm gonna have a suit made for me, and I'm gonna have it made so that I can say it's one of the best things I've had.
What about you, Dennis?
On Sunday morning, we put on, and I said to Dennis, oh, we haven't checked the lottery, have we? So we put it on, and I said, oh, I bought two this week, got my two off the side, and I said, I saw the line, and I said, no, nothing for me. Not one I haven't got, not even the bonus ball I haven't got. Hang on a minute. I said, those are funny numbers, aren't they? 5, 8, 9, 10, and 38, and 53. I said, who on earth's going to pick that for birthdays? Nobody is. It's got to be a lucky line. I said, that's a quirk of fate. And Dennis had got his ticket and he went, I've got that. I said, oh, what, you got 5, 8, 9 and 10 or something? Oh good, 25, at least something back this week. He said, no, I got the other as well. I said, no, give me that ticket. You got the lucky light. And then it was, you know, screaming a bit, and Dennis didn't. He just said, he cried actually. He said, all these years of trying to help.